First off, we're watching oil prices after the CEO of Vitol, the world's largest independent oil trading company, said crude prices are going to remain low for the next decade. Ian Taylor told Bloomberg News he expects oil to trade in a band of about $40 to $60 a barrel for the next 10 years as a slowing Chinese economy weighs on prices. Secondly, we're watching shares of Canadian gold miners after Tahoe Resources said it will buy Lakeshore Gold for about $950 million. This indicates that at least some gold miners have enough cash on their balance sheets to be doing acquisitions. Tahoe says the appeal of Lakeshore is its low-cost mines in Northern Ontario. Finally, watch Volkswagen today after the company's lawyers said it's prepared to offer quote-unquote generous compensation packages to U.S. consumers who bought the company's diesel cars. This presumably will also be offered to Canadian consumers. The company is considering either cash, vehicle buybacks, new free cars, or free repairs to help compensate owners for cars that were affected by the emissions scandal. For the Financial Post, I'm Kristine Owram.